This is a woods in my life.
Giving anti-anxiety meds all night? It's not a good job for me. Running labs for Meredith Gray? That's not a good job.
So, before I go on, I just want to show you something. My badge! Oh my gosh, it actually works to like open doors and grab. But anyway, that's something I keep in my backpack. That's what I want to show you. Okay. This is my backpack. Alright, so my backpack. What's in my backpack? Let's find out. First, I have my pencil pouch. I have colored pencils, post-its, you know, stuff like that. And then I have these two black folders that I use to put papers in. And then I have this binder. It's a paper binder. It just has paper in it. And I think this is going to be my... This is my... I think I may make this my algebra folder, or I mean binder. I don't know yet. Anyway, and then I got this binder. This is my music binder. It's all my music inside. Marching band and running band. And then I had three journals, but one of them are in my biology class. So I have this green one, this red one, and also have this marching dot book, put our coordinates on, and I have my schedule for my classes, a pencil so that I don't have to keep like getting in my bag, some Tylenol because I get headaches a lot, and some gum. And I know this is really short, but that's literally all that's in my backpack. It's only today was only the second day of school for me, so it's not like crazy filled yet. And I know Kennedy's already been in school, so maybe she'll have more content for you. But this is only 3 minutes long. But yeah, this is my backpack. Got it from Academy Sports and Outdoors. One of my friends got me this for Christmas. His name is Gerald. So, we're just gonna start. I have a lot of stuff in my backpack, so sorry if this is like 4 minutes long and it's kind of boring. But anyways, in the very front pocket, I keep my glasses case. With my glasses, but my glasses are currently not in there because I've been wearing them. And then the next front pocket, it's not really front, but like you get it anyways, unzip it and it has extra pencils, and just pencils that aren't even sharpened, but they have erasers because I use a lot of the erasers. And then empty gum things, and I have headphones, Apple headphones that go into a computer or one, yeah. And then this has sticky notes, extra erasers for the type of, what do you call it, the type of pencils I use, and lead. Yeah, lead. And then there's pockets in here, and in the pocket, in the big pocket, I keep an Expo marker and a highlighter. I chose green this year. And then I have two individual, actually three, I only use individual one. I keep a pen and a pencil. This is the pencil I use. It's very nice. I like it. It's my favorite type of pencil. And then, so this is where I keep the glasses. This is where I keep everything I just showed you. And then this pocket right here, open it up. It has my lanyard in it. My lanyard has a lot of chunk on it. I need a new one because it kind of, the place where I keep my ID is like broken, like last year. I literally put tape around it so you could just to like salvage it. This is where I also keep my phone if I'm not on it, and my mask if I'm not wearing it, which usually I'm wearing it. So the next pocket I have calculator, very nice calculator. Has a charger, it's a snazzy one. My mom got it off of Amazon. I have this thing with what do you call it? I forgot what they're called. These pins, I forgot what they're called. Flare pins, so there we go. I have glue sticks and scissors in here, and then I also have a pencil sharpener and another, I didn't even know I had this in here. Another Expo marker and another Sharpie. I don't know where, I didn't get this, so I don't know where it's from, but then I got the book I was supposed to read this summer. I didn't really read it all, but I'm taking freaking English next semester, so I don't have to finish reading this yet. And probably a smart decision for me not to read it yet. I have two notebooks that I don't even use. Literally got this at Walmart just to make sure. I have this one. I use this for homework and geometry. And then I'm going to show you not the front of it because it says where I go. And y'all don't need to know exactly where I go unless you're family or whatever. But this is my... I have two pockets left. There's this one in like the very back. That's for like an iPad or like a Chromebook. I don't take Chromebooks to school because we already have them there and we like barely use them, surprisingly, which is weird because last year I carried one with me into my 6 hour, like the whole day, the same one, because I kind of bad. And then the last two, I just have two things in here. Usually I would keep my planner in here like I did last year, but we don't have planners. So, my gosh. This is not, surprisingly, the bigger one is not my main binder. It's literally just, you open it up. Got some color pencils that I doubt I'll actually use this year. And then it has one folder to divide the two classes. This is for Bibstool. It's a STEM school, basically after lunch I get on a bus, I go to Bibstool, then I come back and I have like 20 minutes to spare, but I take an engineering class and then a geometry class. That's my schedule. And then this is my main binder. Literally haven't even taken this off. It's so small. Like, I don't even have all the dividey thingies in there because I don't really think I'm gonna need them. I might need them next semester, but I don't think next semester. But that is what it's in. That is what it is in my backpack. And then I carry a lunchbox with me. And that's it's like midnight and I'm editing this video, and I just want to clarify that Kelsi does not have to wear a mask to school. I do, because we live in different states. My governor in my state requires us to wear masks. The governor in her state does not. Just an FYI for you guys. Thank you.